The French National Assembly has voted by a large majority to enshrine the right of abortion in the constitution. Mathilde Panot, leader of the France Unbowed party in the chamber, welcomed the move, which required cooperation between a left-wing alliance of parties and the president's centrist group in parliament. 337 MPs voted for the amendment, compared with 32 against.